episode 9 of season 6. Woo! That was something else. Please don't tell me that Littlefinger loves Sansa. I don't buy it. I don't think he can love anything or anybody. Just power. Yep. Anyway, it was great. I hate violence. I didn't want to see all that violence. I didn't want to see the horses laying on the ground. I didn't want to see all that death. But if you take that aside, it was extremely well choreographed. That was an amazing production. The amount of people, the choreographing of the fight was incredible. And I hated it, but I have to respect art and artistic representation. And although it was like too violent, it was really well done. I just love Sansa now, for me and how many people. I mean, I think that resonates with most people. You know, want justice, and we saw some justice. I love the dragons. Anything with the dragons, for me, that was the first time seeing them, the three of them united, flying. So that was fabulous. And again, just justice, justice, justice. Loved it. You know what's going to happen next episode about the little girl. I can't think of her name. I just think it's going to be more justice. So, despite all the fighting, you know what ultimately is going to happen is that, was winter coming? Is that the term? When those dead zombie guys show up, that's when everyone's going to have to unite, drop all their differences. And I've always told you I believe that Tyrion's going to be the survivor right out of I, Claudius. But wow, that was great. It was hard to watch. I walked away from the TV a little bit, but wow. Justice.